Australia, the last day for me, and here's Bondi Beach, where 2 days ago a shark took off a hand of a surfer. Very dangerous waters. So you better stay in the swimming pool.